Velio. Revelio. Revelio.
I was wondering when I'd see you again.
Velio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Bastards.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
You might as well watch if you
first they're teaching students jinxes. Next thing you know, it's unforgivable curses.
I'm all out of the new sock, so if your feet are smelly, you'll have to work it out for yourself.
I've heard that our dear Clementine drew you into her butterfly escapades. Unusual girl. Still, it takes all sorts. You won't be disappointed. That's a Gladrag's promise. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Unforgivable curses should be tossed into Azkaban. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of toad hide. I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
Revelio. 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 Alohomora. Revelio. 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 Confringo. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
After how you dealt with Arlo, you should consider becoming an Aura.
Revelio. 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 Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
Come on in. Ooh, not so fast. You need to tread carefully in here. Venomous tentacular. A wise decision, putting Ferdinand at the hog's head. Good job rescuing the wee niffler from the Dark Wizard.
Yes.
Brave one you are.
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos.
Not here for a knotgrass sprig, because I'm not entirely sure I have them in stock.
You're a force to be reckoned with, aren't you? Scaring all the goblins away.
Revelio. 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 Lumos. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade? Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Bickle ought to stay close to his mother from now on.
Revelio.
Looks as if Poppy's finally made a friend.
Revelio.
Revelio.
Surroundings at the Hog's Head. Was thinking of doing some redecorating myself before you step in.
Alohomora.
What do we have here? A demiguise.
Revelio. Mind now, demiguise.
Revelio. Revelio.
Hello there. Come on in.
Revelio.
To look at here.
Revelio.
I'm not sure which is worse, a squib or a mudblood.
Do you think the Ashwanders would take me?
Please! You can't use me as target practice anymore!
Revelio.
Recently became an aura. Now he thinks he's better than the rest of us.
Squibs, mudblood, goblins, elf elves. Nothing, if you ask me.
When you find a good. Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawing. Saved me a lot of time and
Rebellion.
Trouble. Here you found a bit of treasure in the forest. I was never one for adventure myself.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
I'd never had a run-in with him myself, not with Harley. But if he'd ever laid a finger on my
finally lost her obsession with those infernal butterflies.
Revelio.
had your reasons, but breaking into Alfred Lawley's home wasn't the brightest idea.
Revelio.
Folks still talk about you taking down that troll in the village circle. You certainly made an impression. I'm certain Mr. Pratt will learn to appreciate his new surroundings at the Hog's Head. I was thinking of doing some redecorating myself before you stepped in.
Revelio. Revelio.
You're back. Nice to see you again. You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.